Just had to go. Why? I just don't know. Fundamentally, there was nothing wrong with the term, but I just decided it was time to go. Hill. I close my eyes and I can see the queens against the grey horizon, rising up to drown the town. But one day soon they'll be pulling down Kubawi Hill. The things that you could see from Kubawi Hill, I still feel the thrill. When I was a little boy, I saw my sister said. She went to take me for a walk, but she dropped me on my head. To the doctors we did go, haste was to the fore. So much for the bloody NHS, cause the queue was out the door. That's when I started making up the numbers, stand over there, don't be a pest. That's when I started making up the numbers, not one in a million, just one of the rest. Fishing for gold, fishing the Nolly, feeding the ducks in Damu Park. We had snorters on our sleeves and plasters on our knees. Idiot mitts, duffel coats, knitted scarves wrapped round both throats. Did your mother make you wear a balaclava? And did she make you wear those jelly moulds? Did she say it's for the best when she brought you that string vest? Yes, I bet she did, because your mother knows. On Sundays we would go to Churchill Chapel, then trot off down the hill to visit Gran. All our clothes were hands-me-downs, all our uncles worked in Browns. Our aunties, they had varicose veins from scrubbing floors and rearing wains. Did your granny and your granddad spoil you rotten and take you to the seaside and the fair? Did they take you on the bus to Balloch and to Luss, picking candy floss and ice cream from your hair?
Thank you, Lord. Quiet! Quiet now! Boy! Boy! Listen to me! Pay attention!
It's time you wisened up! Yes, it's time you wisened up! It's time you wisened up!
You're never gonna be famous!
Yes, it's time you wisened up!
You're never gonna be a star!
Why do you always think that you're the best? I tell you, boy, you're just a pest.
Famous, my
ask no questions, tell no lies.
Famous.